spent the last five, I think, months in Brisbane playing with the Logan Thunder. Spent a beautiful winter up there with 20 plus degrees every day, so it was a great winter spent up there. Probably getting fan favourite. It was a huge shock. Came out of nowhere to me, but I'm very honoured that the fans liked me, and I'm excited to be back and see them all again this year. I think I was about seven, or five, or six, or seven. I didn't really have a choice. It's in the name, in our family. Didn't play any other sport but basketball, and yeah. Sutherland Sharks in Sydney, but I did play in Melbourne for the Western Port Steelers and the Dandenong Rangers when I was younger. Loud, happy, and the third one, excitable. I don't know. Place to visit in Canberra would be the Arboretum because it's beautiful and you can see all around Canberra. I like it extra hot with lactose-free milk, and I order a flat white. I recently finished Suits on Netflix, and so now looking for season 7. I wanted to be a lawyer, but then I realised how hard it was to get into and how much study. So that ended pretty quickly. Not really. I used to, and then I still played good and bad, even though I did them. So now I don't have any. Oh gosh. I think Aqua. A song by Aqua, I don't even know. Dr. Jones, maybe? Had a discussion about this just before, and I don't have an answer, so I'll get back to you. I'm probably playing at our new home stadium, and hopefully getting a good crowd back to all our games. And it's an exciting new young team, so very excited to get out on the court and play. Because we're going to be awesome. We're an exciting young team, and we did so well last year that I think we're going to be even better this year.